my hair.
Oh, IRS, I'm gonna give you
a
private,
bro.
That's loud, bro.
Okay.
And they got the Black Captain America.
IRS, we gonna get with you, family. We gonna get with you, baby, in a minute. We're gonna tap in a minute, baby. Bro, hey, what is he doing, bro?
Don't worry, bro. I'm just doing something right now.
Dude,
I know who I'm playing with. Don't worry about none of that shit. I know who the fuck I'm playing with.
Hey, RS, hey, we gonna get with you, family. We gonna get with you, family. They'll run this squad. We'll get with you, bro.
Are you talking about me, cuz?
Nah, I'm talking about RS.
I'm confused with what is happening.
Yeah.
You can sit out, bro. If you want to stay in here, you can sit out, wait for next round.
Yeah, if you want to stay, you can sit out, wait for next round. You know what I mean? We're finna run the round.
Hello, Tommy. Oh, they might sign me up. I don't know what about to happen.
Nah.
Hey, cuz, if I get signed out, bro, I'm gonna try to join back.
Hey, Cooping Cats and Kittens, it's your boy, CD. Welcome to CD's Gaming. I accepted an invite, and that's what you just saw. I have no idea what they were doing and what they were trying to play. Clueless. Just got an invite to play. Follow me for more here on Twitch. My hair is crazy right now. This headphones, I have it all picked out and everything. Like, you can't even see the headphones, which is cool. It's my little horns, though. And check me out on YouTube. Like and subscribe. Same name here as the channel on Twitch. And I had too much popping up at the same time. So let's see what happened. I got something. Okay. What did I get? That becomes the question. I decided to go ahead and get the battle pass. Oh, okay, I got one of those things. And so now I'm frantically trying to get all these quests done. So I purchased this guide and there's quests to do. This came with something. I don't know what it came with, and these are quests to do. This was the final part of this quest, and then there's more in 6 days. Okay, so I got this going on, this quest, which I got three. No, I've only got one so far. I'm gonna figure it out. This will be the next day and a half, and then we still have this quest. This is ongoing until you complete. Well, ongoing for a week to 5 days. So, I wanted to play some squads. I think I'll start with a Team Rumble and then we'll just put the squads. Again, I had no idea what that was all about. But it's all good. Let's take a look at the store, see what we got. I don't have this one. Do I want it? Question. I don't really care. I'm trying to get a lot of the raps. Some of them are pretty cool. Some of them are not. Although I'm not a broke jigger. I don't feel like spending more money to get more raps. I do like a lot of them, though. And I try to get a lot of them, because some of them you'll never see again. Like, you'll never see them again. Okay. I'll think about it. I'm going to change my character. I've literally filled up 100 presets. I'm saying, some of them I gotta do because they're semi-duplicates. I think if you create one character, you should be able to just give them a new outfit and it's inserted in. either I could just pay for that outfit change with that character instead of you creating that character in a different way, right? I could change your hair, you know, all the features you want. You can just change your character however you want. Some are like that and some are not, which is when the ones that are like that are fun, and those that are not, and you see someone with the same face in a different outfit, you're like, ooh, I want that outfit, but now you got two of the same characters. Let me explain. So, for example, we got Complex here, right? Boom. But then they recreated Complex as Tectonic Complex. So now I have two different ones. I like this one better, but that was the first one that I got. This guy, his face is all over the place. I have him there. He's there. I got him there. I got him here. He's right there. He's right there. It's like I have quite a few of him, right? And some of the others, not so much. So I got a few of him. I think she's on here a few times. I've never seen another one of him or her. You know, so I'm trying to, you know, he has a different outfit somewhere else. I don't know if I got it because I was like, I already got that face, right? I already have that face. I don't know who's under this mask, but I have him. So, you know, I have her on her twice, or I did. I don't know if I, yep. They could have just gave her a new outfit. You know what I'm saying? Like, they could have just gave new outfits, and that would have just been more beneficial. I'd rather pay for an outfit change than a new character, because that doesn't make sense. Because then I could free up some of the stuff. So I gotta figure out how to free up a lot of this. Oh, so I got her. So she's a zombie here, but up here, she's a superhero. Yeah. Stuff like that, that's kind of interesting to me. And then you have some ones that are just very unique, and they're not creating a new one. So I really like that. She's on here a few times. And again, new faces that we've never seen before, so that's pretty cool. Like this guy, Red Claw. Oh. Ayaida, Tango. Like, again, Gold Guardian is the same as Hypersonic and Firewall. The same too, the same person. So, stuff like that. Oh, and I got him again because it was a different outfit that I liked. So, you know, random weird stuff like that that is interesting that I have to clean this up. And I think he's on here a few times too. So. It's all good. And he's only going to be on here until the season ends, and then I'm going to pick him back. But I think he's just so freaking cool. Alright, let's play some team level. And I can't believe this kick is out. How you want to invite somebody to the game, and then you kick them out of the game, right? Like... c'est la vie, mon ami. Bonjour, c'est la vie, mon ami. It's really hard to get that French accent. I never mastered it when I was in school. It was so funny. I'm going to tell you this story real quick. I was in French class, and I think it was my third term and fourth term were kind of wrapped up in the same term. So I was doing French 3 and 4 at the same time in high school. And 4 was the highest level. And the teacher started talking smack about a student in French, because even though he was also in French 4, still didn't understand when someone was speaking to him. And I understood everything she said, and I started cracking up. And he was like, what did she say? And I said, dude, you've been in French for 4 years. And you still don't know what she's saying? I was like, and so she and I were talking smack back and forth about this guy and another student. And I was like, oh, God, this is the best thing, because people had, you know, in our high school back in Ohio, it was just an elective. You had to have a language outside of English. And when I tell you, those who did not excel did not understand And I mean, at that point, we had to speak in French the entire time. So it was really hard for a lot of students, but not I. Anyway, that's a side story. Let's get back to playing some Fortnite. Oh, I gotta get the logo in. D up. I should have been doing the quest. Ah. I literally have so many quests going on. I don't know where to start and end and... Six shooter. I was supposed to kill somebody with a six shooter, so I guess I'll grab it. See if I can make it happen. I forget what quest that is, but it is on here. Kind of lame, but another quest. Come on, man, open the chest. So hard to stop on a motorcycle versus a car. Take my bike. Come on, man. Why would you block the fucking door? Fucking dick. Ah. Aha. wanted to make sure I understood gun. Yeah, I got, because I don't know what happened, but that was awesome! Literally never killed anybody with those guns before. Sweet. Come on, man. Come on, teammate. Where are you at? You were literally right there. There's no way they shoot that many times with that shotgun. I've never been able to do that with that damn shotgun. Come on! if I got my second chance. And I got time for this, I guess. And I'm far from cheap. With my peeps all day. Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way. Keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me. Not in right now. I have a day. I just keep one at all. This one's pretty simple. Defeat the boss. I need a squad for that. Deal Navy weapon and to opponent. Damage. Jesus. To opponent. Okay. I did do that in one session and it didn't give me my credit. So finally gave me my credit because it was at the end and they were trying to do the Deku smash on me or whatever. And I was like, we were trapped in a build. And I started slicing them up. And we both died, but it was funny. Okay. All right, well, let's join the squad to see. Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this. 50 inch screen, money green, leather sofa. Got to ride the limousine with the chauffeur. L2. Why is it not showing up? Bahala. What is that? I don't know if other things I can do. There's only three more of those. What's this thing? Opponent while mounting. Deal damage with an Excalibur rifle. Oh, one of those. Okay. I don't know if I'll get him. Hopefully I will. I don't know. I've been able to do it, but that's getting the battle pass very early on. And I decided to wait until the last possible moment to do it. So, and now I'm playing squads not to win, but to complete these quests. I actually probably should go solo. Oh, hold on. I hit my eye. I'll be right back.
Yeah, this album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. Yeah. To all my people.
All right. I'm thinking I have a better chance with the boss if we if I have a squad. Can't even think. I have a squad. And I was going to do Mario Kart as well, but I think I'm going to sit here and play Fortnite. Just because I have so many quests to do. Mario Kart, I've had that game for so long since it came out. You know, I've had this since it came out. Where we going? Where we going? And you fly, girl, shake your feathers. Girl, you fly in ghetto with them brand new high heels stilettos. Smell like rose petals. Heard you a rock star, heavy metal. Well, I'm a pop star. Let's get together. Icy neck up, change the weather. See ya, how? Coochie down, like I'm Biggie Papa. Keep, and my diamond boxes. Coochie down to the side. What is that? I've never seen that before. Thanks for taking whatever that was that I needed. What the hell? See? Don't even get my car. Let me die. How you take my shotgun? And then I couldn't even do anything because I want to drink some stupid liquid like a dumbass. I told you to let me die. Ready up. Ready up. We're gonna try that again. Come on, Craig. Come on, Steve. Come on, Craig. Don't do us like that. so interesting that so many people came over there. Like, we were so far away from everybody. How insane was that? We were like the first squad going. Okay, where are we going? Let's make sure we get some weapons this time. I'm cool with the rocket launchers, but I do not need a rocket launcher. I need a weapon. Oh, can we hire them? That was yours. You're looking on the higher. What the hell? Who is throwing fire? Or is that what I did? Did I not have something to drink? Thank you. Don't get yourself killed, bro. Let them kill each other. Got one. Is there somebody else over there? No? Where's everybody at? Where everybody at? I got some flash. Oh, you got some. Ah, there was only one. Damn. Okay, we gotta go. Is there a truck or a car that we could take? Hey, yo, don't know, and Gerard, sorry. We gotta go. Here comes the storm. Y'all all got over there before I did, but it's all good. not want their song. I know a good shotgun. I don't like these other shotguns. Oh, we should have took one of those cabs. Come on, man, come on! You gotta watch out for your teammates, man. You are killing me with that hammer right now. Thank you for leaving me back here. Thank you so much. Ah, man, come on! So irritating. Dude! Can we hire somebody else? Nope. That's a squad, bro. What is happening? Oh, I thought there was somebody over there. See, if everybody had mics and everybody would talk to each other, we could be somewhere together. Could have made it a little further. Good. He tried the hardest. Three more. Melee weapon. Defeat a ball. Defeat guns. That's probably a team level. These two are team level, definitely. This. Can't get a. Gotta defeat the boss over there. I have to do that with a. Either solo or with a squad. Kinda hard to do with a squad. There's all the other squads are going over there too, right? You know? Somebody else. I just got all down. That's right, yeah. Wait, didn't I get hurt? Yep, Sylvie got Sylvie. You got him already, too. Mm-hmm. Keep everything the same. But oh yeah, got it. Was that the one? I got both of them. When I get this other gaming, I guess I got that. This is the one, the masterwork. For getting both Fortnite crew skins. I didn't get the Fortnite crew till today, so I got Sylvie and then the Knight. I'm gonna pass on that party invite. I don't know what the hell they were playing. So. Before I play, I'll be right back. I need to take my adult vitamin. Alright. Yeah, I'm passing on whatever that was. See, they're already filled up. I have no idea what they're playing. Yeah, I'm gonna pass. So what we got? Can't do that here. Try to do some bounties. Because I can keep coming back. I could just try to land on someone and just hit them with my weapon. Let's see how that fares on me. Man, they just left, like. He's out. Headed out. Truck. Come on, try the sucker. Come on.
Where are they shooting from? Oh. Got you, bitch. Like in the face. Don't be mad because I killed your partner on top of the roof. Yeah, I'm not getting nowhere close to anybody to hit it with my weapon. That was the whole goal. Man, I was doing something. Irritating. Something. Punch in coordinates at the lift gate control terminal. All I gotta do is space 505.
And then I gotta wait 6 more days. And this is all to get this. I'm getting closer with this one, which is really good. This is a little harder than I thought it'd be. Inspect the wall beneath Eastern Building. Inspect the wall beneath Eastern Building. That's east. This is east. This building on the east side, there's so many. Yeah, I'm not joining the squad. Alright. We'll play one more. See if we can get at least finish this one for now and be done. So that is the goal. It looks so stiff. Gotta bring a little life into him. Oh, he winked! Oh, he winked! I gotta make sure that was a wink. Hold on. Let's go back. Ah, he winked again! I love it! Ah, that wink was everything! That wink was everything. Oh, I'm gonna have to clip that one. That wink was everything. At least we're on that right side of the map, so that's cool. Yeah, we're waiting for players now. There's not that a lot of people playing this right now. How many people did they get? We probably have a very small side. Look how much map they got on the red side. Look at all that map they got versus what we got. Right. Get to this terminal. Oh, they just quit. Dang! See? We don't have a lot of people on this side.
Swallowed. dream of him for centuries. Your refined kinetic ore returned him to me. I do not wish for us to succeed. But we will all suffer if we fail.
Well, if I'm gonna die, might as well try to get some stuff. That damn thing. That far from the circle. Uh-oh. Lord help. I completed another daily quest. So they helped me with another quest that I was doing. I am just killing it. I remember when they first put the hammers in the game, and there were hammers everywhere. Now I gotta make contact with the Warden Stellan. Well, let's go back out there in the, I thought there was another... I thought I had another chance. A jumping thing, you know what I'm trying to say. I think they're over here. Yep, there it is. It'll be right there.
I cannot sleep. The shapeless man's gaze burns into me. He does not care if opening the gate rends the island in two. Turn on the rift gate. If it is unstable, the stars will determine our fate.
Way too far. I'm so close. Always gotta be a little punk ass bitch. Always. Always has to be one. Always gotta be a little bitch, man. Always gotta be a little bitch in the game. Bull snizzle, man. You see that? Bull snizzle. And we still won by one. Suckers. Oh, I want to play one more so badly. I'm so close with this. So close to completing this quest. Why is it showing her? I've already got all those quests done. That is weird. Eliminate opponents with a pump rifle or a shotgun. son. Wait, but did I not get one of them? And it didn't give me... Yeah, complete daily bonus both. Gold. I think too. All right, we're gonna do one more. One more, that's it. One more. See if we can do, so close. I mean, I'm completing other challenges at the same time, like trying to hit people with my melee weapon and killing people to increase this. We have four more stages with that to go. That's 40 more kills. 40 more kills in a week and 5 days. I think I can make that happen. This will start tomorrow's Wednesday. Thursday, this will start. And then I'll have, what, a week? Those are pretty simple quests, though. And I guess you get the fiery or solar ponytail. And then the mask. Oh, the mask changed. Okay. The helmet. It's a pretty dope skin, though. I like that skin. There are others like it, but I like him the best. Team Rumble, you come back, so I'm not worried about dying. If I will die, I'm not gonna make it back. So far away. Uh-oh, there's other people here. did I kill? Oh. He didn't survive the storm because I hit him. And he died. Oh, that is dope. I like that. Guess you should have thought about that before killing me. Shields and something. Got that quest. Oh, I got a banner. Oh, banner icon. Oh. Let's see. Be champion. Oh no, I'm a little corny. A lot of corny. Alright, let's see. So now, talk to you. Straight Nigel, Snowheart, or Princess Felicity. Bitch. Right there. It'd be easier if I had a hammer. I thought there was somebody over here. Did they die? Cause I'm about to die. I guess it doesn't matter if I'm coming back, but... there's nobody over there. I think they are. Once the storm hits them so much, they die. And see Rumble. Gotcha! I know I hide a lot, but... gotta survive.
fuck did that bitch come from? Come on, man. Damn. You little punk ass. They be trying it, man. Still more to go, I think, at that quest, or no. Hopefully not, right? Oh, yeah, I gotta talk to two of them. Okay, I'm gonna wait for another time for that. All the words came, babies came. I used to read Word Up magazine, salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine, hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, rap attack, Mr. Magic. This is gonna be a little difficult. Okay. Okay. So, we got three of those to go. Get him. It'll be Thursday. Now I got 35 more kills. Restore health. Which I've done. I believe I've done that. It's okay. Alright. Alright, Koopy and Captain Kittens, thank you for chilling out with me and hanging out with me. Follow for more here on Twitch. Check me out on YouTube. Like and subscribe on the videos. I don't have a playlist for Fortnite because, you know, it's random and everybody's playing Fortnite. Not everybody, but a lot of people are playing Fortnite. But I do have my playlist for Fire Emblem Engage. I started one for Gotham Knights. I have the one for Demon Slayer, which I think I'm going to redo Demon Slayer because I believe I figured out how I can show the scenes that PlayStation won't show, but do it on the open broadcast. I just got to figure that one out. And I have a playlist for Hogwarts Legacy, which
I'm going to try to pick up this weekend, but again, a friend of mine has to play the rest of this quest I'm on because I can't do spiders. And I just found out at the end, there's the spider boss, which is it Aragorn, something like that, from Harry Potter Chamber of Secrets. And I've been freaking out over spiders I've been seeing. There's no way I can sit here and play that. And that spider is huge. And I and the funny part about that is, in Demon Slayer, there was the spider family. Remember the lower level number 3 demon created his own family of demons who were all spider based. And the dad was the only one who had the spider head. And they zoomed in on him. Ooh, man. My heart. I was like, yeah, I don't. But because they didn't zoom in so much, I didn't really mind playing that. But I just feel like in Hogwarts Legacy, they're just going to zoom right into that. Nope. So a friend of mine is going to play it. I don't know if he'll show his face or whatever to play, but I'll be here and just kind of like covering my eyes. But we are going to pick that game back up because we got so many other quests to play. I think throughout the books and the movie with Harry Potter and doing Hogwarts Legacy, there aren't really any other scary things for me. Because spiders is my thing. I can't. All right. So we got that playlist going. And there'll be some other games to play and I'll create a playlist. You know, I know a lot of the games that I have people have already played, but a lot of people like watching other people play older games and I think that's cool too. So until next time, cool being cats and kittens. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for tuning in. Y'all have a good one and I'll see you next time.